So in this video, now we will try to learn how to do that image scraping. So suppose this is that image we wanted to find it out. So how we will go ahead and do that. So we try to do that if we pass only this link and we can use anyone name and then do it. So let's move to our code. First thing, we need to import requests. After request, we need that beautiful zone. So yes. So if you're not aware about that beautiful soap and request, I will request you to go ahead in that previous videos of Scrappy, where I explained it why we need all those things. And then you will get to know how we can and why we are using this one. So now we need that Selenium browser. Selenium import. Okay, so all till that this import, why we need Selenium beautiful soap and request, I already explained in my previous video. So if you have any doubt, you can go ahead and watch those video, then it will be helpful. So now I will go and create that one git variable where I will take that input from user, whatever they will give. Enter GitHub link. User name. Okay. So this one, what going to do? This here will try to go ahead and try to get this is that user name, and this is that link that I am going to use it up. So now I will show you. First, I will copy this link as well. So we're going to ask user to enter their username so that we can make this for any user, whoever wanted. And then we can achieve that. So now I'll enter that URL link. And what we need to do, since this is URL link, after this, we need that git user to put that. Then only we going to get that complete link. If you go and see here, this link name is this GitHub plus username, then it will open that. So now after this, what we need to do, we need to request for that. So if I put our request request.get URL. So with this one, till now where now we got that URL what we need to open. So now after this, to do it, yes, so now why I am passing that html.parser, so that reason behind, and r.contact, so open that URL, then we need to open this one. So this is HTML, our content is there, so that's why I am passing html.parse. After this, now we'll go and we'll try to find that image. So what is that profile image? So we'll put that name as profile_img. So profile image, how we can do now? So we already have that link in this UP, this variable, where we using that HTML part, so it will get that. So now what I will do, I open this one. And then in this URL, we try to find what we need to find now. So this one, if you go and see it here, now you can see on top of this, what you can see it here also. This is tag name, which is an img, and now here class is av atr. So those details now we need to find. We try to find it in this one. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to put that first thing that what we need to find the image. So it's image, and after this we need to find class name. We can put LD. Okay. So now I pass that now name, and then we can pass it here as success. Okay. So now after this, now we got that here. This will give us exact link for this one. So that link is nothing other than this link. So if you go, if I try to copy this one, if I click on this, so this link only it's going to return to us. This profile image will give to this one after finding it out. So now let's move to our code. And now, since now I got it, so we need to again open in that browser whatever link we got, so that we can see that returning correct image or not. Then for this one, what I will do, I will create a variable driver, push to wave driver dot. I'm using Chrome as I explained last time. So I will go ahead and use that Chrome. If you're using that other one, then you can go ahead and use that Firefox. If you're going to use, you can pass that Firefox. Okay, so now, and then driver dot get, so that it will open that. To open it out, now I put that driver dot get out this one. Now if I can go ahead and run this, I need no module name request. Okay, so first thing I need to go ahead, I need to import that request. So now I will do pip install. Okay, so if you don't have, now first thing you need to import it. I hope so now. Yeah, okay, all red gone. So I hope so now this will work. No module name ps4. Okay, so I need to install pip install ps4. I think I created new environment, so I am missing all those things. So you can also go ahead and import like this one. I think I don't have Selenium as well, so I need to import Selenium as well. So you can go ahead and import Selenium. Okay, successfully imported. Now beautiful. So also let me run. Is that anything else is missing? Okay. So now all those required library I have imported. So now it's asking for me enter GitHub username. So now as my username is this one, so I will go ahead and copy this and I will go ahead and paste it out here and then click on enter. Now name BS is not defined. Okay, sorry, this one went as BS4. So now this will be correct. Again, read this one. Now we'll enter this name. Module object is not available. So where is now change the tag? Image line number 10. Driver dot web driver dot Chrome. Okay, so here I detect mistake that need to be capital C. So okay. So now it will work fine. Let's go ahead and run it again. So now you see, now it's going to open whatever name we're going to enter. So it's going to open this one. Whatever username you will pass it here, it's going to open that same one. So I hope you understand this video and you like this video. Thank you. In that next part, I will try to showcase how we can save multiple image or single image, whatever right now we open. So here I don't want it to open, I just wanted to save in my local system. Then how we going to do that? That we going to learn in that next video. Thank you.